think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone.
What a counter.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Swinging neck breaker.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Close lock cover for the championship.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
How in the world?
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
In any Randy Orton match, there's an X Factor, the RKO. How crucial is it as Orton's opponent to have that move scouted?
For the importance of guarding you.
Look at this. Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count. A neck breaker.
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
The champion into the cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
A striking blow.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Boom, oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Gonna take more than that to keep him down. What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second row. Neckbreaker.
Ziggler stealing the show.
Nothing is gonna stop him now.
Look out, here we go.
Whoa! And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Scoop slam!
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Neckbreaker!
On the elbow!
Right
matchup here.
Oh, that was close.
Champion.
Dolph Ziggler here continues to show that he can do things in the ring that no other superstar can do.
Like silence 48,000 people in a baseball stadium.
WWE Champion, Dolph Ziggler!
His opponent is obviously upset here, guys.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules.